here, John. It's finally here. Ladies and gentlemen, how exciting. Folks, my next guest can only be described as an international music phenomenon. They have made Time Magazine's most influential list. They're the first Korean act to reach number one on the Billboard charts, and they just became the first group since the Beatles to earn 3 number one albums in less than a year.